So, y'all know, every Tuesday and Wednesday, or Tuesday and Thursday, I do my facials, and I was at work today, and I peeped these things. A face exfoliating scrub, and the pore strips for your nose. Y'all know I'm big on skincare and everything. So, and I also bought this Dead Sea Mud Pack. Never tried this one before. I tried all the flavors. Never tried this one before. Oh, if you guys noticed, I went and got my nails done. My last videos, my nails were terrible. Yeah, so I'm about to try it. I'm not taking my lashes off because I don't feel like it. We're gonna try to do this with my eyelashes on. Let me see how this works. Oh, this is actually pretty thick. Thicker than the other ones I usually put on. So, it like went up in my nail and shit. There's a lot in here. Like, you can shear this shit. If I could close it, I would use it again. Definitely save it and use it again. There's so much clogged up in my nails. That's why I should have did this with gloves on. That would have been a little smarter. Y'all know how I feel. What's getting in my hair? Damn, I just more in here, whatever. But y'all know how I feel about skincare. Y'all know I do not play like that. I need to know that if I don't want to wear makeup, that I'm gonna look fine without it. I don't play. Whoa, I poked myself. Blooper. I need to figure out how am I gonna get it. There we go. But how am I gonna rub it? And I guess like that. I'm not sure. It's starting to dry up already though. I can feel it. Which is a excellent thing. But God, I have a mirror right here. And I was like forcing myself to see it in the mirror right there. But I'm good because I have this one. You know what would be better if I could do this with a guy? Like, that would be dope. You know? You and your man doing facials together and stuff. That's dope. Soon come. Yeah, I'm definitely saving the rest of this. I'm about to put this in a Ziploc bag or something. Because it was so much in here. It's a lot in here. Just because I didn't put it like all over my face like I was supposed to. Because it's going to get in my hair. My hair starts so far down on my face. God bless me with all these edges. It's kind of a curse. Okay, so I'm gonna use the last little bit that's squirting out the pack. That's gonna dry up. Alright, that's enough. Stop coming out. Okay. No, that's done. I think it says leave it on for 15 minutes. the 15 minutes is up, I wash it off with a warm rag, and then it's supposed to draw out impurities and open blocked pores for clean, soft skin.